Alright guys, song 29 from the Green Cave, and it's Christmas time, so I assembled some of my my fellow Maxes, and we're gonna do the Grinch. I'm gonna kinda do this in a rock style, maybe kinda Beatles, Queen, or Jellyfish. Alright, like and subscribe, little Max appreciates that, and the guy with the antlers of the dog.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel. Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana with a crazy black peel.
Grinch,
you're a monster. Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. But your brain is full of spiders, you got garlic in your soul. Mr. Grinch, I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
Grinch,
you're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Grinch.
Well, you're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, skunk. Appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangle, mangled up and tangled up nuts.
Grinch.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. With a nauseous soup, a nauseous. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and tofu sandwich with arsenic sauce.
Straight from Whoville. Hope you all enjoyed that. It's Christmas time, you know, it's like third week of June or something. Alright. I'll see y'all down the road.